Texas residents there, they've been dealing with the brutal cold and the catastrophic failure of their state's energy
infrastructure. Electricity is back on for most Texas residents. Winter blast has now left millions with unprecedented storm damage, massive electricity bills, broken